And real quick, we got one more story for you. The Chicago fast food staple Portillo's will open a new location at Tucson's Elkhorn Mall. They offer up Chicago-style hot dogs, burgers, sandwiches, pasta, and shakes. Sounds delicious. Their nearly 8,000-square-foot restaurant has no open date yet. Kyler, this is a place where in Chicago, they just go nuts for this all over Illinois. Mm-hmm. Yeah, looking forward to that. Thank you so much for watching.